Lisbon is going to testify in the Supreme Court. She'll earn the judge's trust, giving them information, cooperating, and being reliable. She'll give every little detail about the heist because all of this is part of Plan Paris.
What is Plan Paris?
A rescue plan in case one of us gets caught.
And why Paris?
Well, it's the city of freedom. And of love.
Who hasn't walked around Paris in love? Right, boys?
What will Lisbon tell a judge?
The truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. And in fact, she'll start with love.
How did you reconnect after the first heist with Sergio Martina? How was it arranged?
I met the professor 1 year after they escaped, in Palawan, Philippines. He left me a puzzle with coordinates. He doesn't look like it, but he's a romantic.
She'll tell them everything. Everything. Where we live, how often we've had to move, how we move, everything. And after about an hour and a half, she'll start to tell them the plan.
The plan? She can't tell them the plan.
Of course she can. Truth is the basis of any relationship, and that's how she'll earn it.
The plan is to steal 90 tons of gold from the National Reserve. And what we're doing now is melting it.
You're melting the gold in the bag.
As of now, they've melted about 50 tons. We're using industrial furnaces made by a company called Harman.
Harman.
German. They're the best.
Benjamin, how are we doing?
7.5 meters!
We need to go faster.
Go faster, go faster!
I'll give them every single detail.
They reach 2300 degrees. Gold melts at 1064.
We'll overwhelm them with so many technicalities that their poor brains won't be able to process that much information.
We knew the vault would flood with a water flow of 7500 liters per minute.
That information is very detailed.
And we're doing it so they get tired.
Exactly.
The biggest challenge was the interconnection chamber. Could I have a pen and paper? Let's get you tired first.
Meters.
9 meters!
Go faster.
The door to the vault, 14 tons of steel. We had to drill through it. In just a few minutes, a perfect circle with a radius.
That's kept flat.
That's how the dagger's going
in. Well, the interconnection chamber, so there's a balance of pressure.
To compensate.
2300 degrees, the pressure difference.
And it comes out the other side.
Can we get some dinner in there, please?